weren't enough to last a lifetime. Been here three times this week, still.
At least you don't put on airs.
Captain Balon, the guard at the gate said you'd been to Meridian recently. What can I expect on the trail?
Nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Now, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return, if there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
What is this place, exactly?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian. And sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
What is this place? Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... Well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun. And what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the Sun shall show.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azaram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them. Scaled the North Cliff with my men and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. The machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that, bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. They brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
I utterly refuse to buy from an Oseram. They'll cheat you as soon as look at you.
Have our place in the order of things.
I'm busy, Nora. If you need something, speak to Captain Balan in the parapet by the market building.
I know I earned my place.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. And he will pay for all the lives he's taken. sound of leaves rustling. That's comforting. Another signal.
Thank you.
building. Stocking up. The tall neck that's sending the signal. Jumping onto the tonic. safe. For a few minutes, anyway. To its head. Later.
More where that came from. I see him.
There, the bandits' captives.
Got anything?
Rast always said, patience.
I give up. They're gone. Stay sharp.
That's their alarm signal. Better keep them off it. This won't give me trouble anymore.
I don't think that large napper.
Sun's coming up.
We can build a life here. Thank you.
Let's see. Might need that. Hardy little plant. You'll help. Almost there now. Smart. I'll get enough strange looks as it is.
I'm not looking for trouble.
Admits women and savages. Tradition mean nothing anymore?
Women rising in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge? A real lady would never be a hunter.
Oh, that's nice. Glad I stopped for a bit.
Sun's headed for the west. Keep my guard up.
Thank you. Baca shitstorm tour, day 9. I was sitting on my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye.
I'm sorry for the wait, but all goods entering the city are subject to search.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
I thought Meridian was open to all, Karja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with us.
I need a moment. My duties today are endless.
What's going on here? Olin's in there, somewhere.
Damn it.
And so's Erend, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Erend said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard.
We all have our place.
Have you seen the memorial in the Summering at night?
You'd be so eager to speak with me if you knew me.
Halt!
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Karja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Erend's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Erend. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Huh. I doubt that Erend, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy Outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian, just to see me?
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little.
So, you're alive! We should celebrate! The drink's on me!
We need to talk, alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
There, alone as you asked. And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
Give yourself some time. You'll find your footing.
Not at the rate I've been drinking.
And what would your sister have said about that?
I know, you're right. I should expect more of myself. She always did.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me because of Olin.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Olin. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Olin is working with them.
But, I mean, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay, okay. Come on.
So many people here, all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
That girl. Is she a Nora? Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
It must be the spider. It's huge.
In his palace. Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself. Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass.
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
Okay, how are we gonna get in? Oh, that was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Other than the door.
All of this for one man.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
The corner of this rug is frayed. And from near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azeron make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, all right? I don't need another lecture.
That's not what I meant. I was talking about what happened outside with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Olin, so do what you need to do.
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out. We drank a river that night, but I hold it well. Usually.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles, but he never had an audience with the king. If you're right and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
It looks like a picture of Owen's family. It looks like a picture of Owen's family. Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage if it fell down. Let's give it a little push.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Told him to obey or they'd kill his family. A map. The glyphs show places he visited. Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus. It's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.